Speaking about my own experience, whenever we read a question or whenever we attend some other exam, we'll just see it as a question and an answer. But while attending each question, we could relate our own reactions in that particular situation, how we will react. So what is the right way to react? So when we answer, we used to think, okay, which is the right way to react in such situations? And there were questions based on communications also. So with that, I could feel that communication is something very important which connects two people or a group of people. So it could build a very good relationship. So with this exam, I have learned a lot and I'll try to put it into practice. Thank you, ma'am.